Viet Uc Corporation currently holds the number one position in the market share of high-tech shrimp seed producer in Vietnam. With 9 high-tech shrimp seed production complexes running across the land of Vietnam, Viet Uc achieved a total capacity of over 50 billion shrimp seeds per year. Viet Uc is the first and only corporation to implement a program to actively select broodstock, along with a closed production process in Vietnam. First, we have the Artemia production area. Artemia is a feed that has rich sources of protein and nutrients, which help the growth process and the pigmentation stage of shrimp larvae. Currently, all the shrimp seeds in Viet Uc are always fed with enough Artemia ration, which helps to make them stronger and healthier. Next is the algae production area. Besides Artemia, fresh algae are an extremely valuable source of early life food for shrimp larvae. Viet Uc has pioneered in proactively obtaining the base algae source, being able to cultivate many varieties of algae with different nutritional compositions, which are suitable for each region where the shrimp seed production complex is located across the country. Algae from the base algae room will be proliferated and transferred to a large capacity raising area in a closed room, where they get strict control in pH, temperature, and light. The hatchery is well invested with modern facilities and technology, allowing strict control of shrimp seed, from online and daily monitoring logs. The incubation period of the seedlings is from 18 to 20 days. Post-larva PL10 to PL12 types are suitable to be exported to customers, while ensuring the best quality. Shrimp before delivering to customer must go through the quality control center. These are modern centers, integrating many departments such as sample receiving room, sensory evaluation room, real-time PCR laboratory, bacteria testing room, water quality analysis room, which are served to maximize the support for quality control from water source to shrimp seed. Coming to the post-packing area, this is an area separate from the hatchery to limit the risk of cross-contamination with pathogens. Especially, the area is equipped with many modern equipment, such as automatic seed counting machines to shorten counting time, and increase the accuracy when packing shrimps with exact quantity. Besides the shrimp seed producing complex, Viet Uc also has a high-tech shrimp farm that completes a full circle of product, from brood stock, through shrimp seed and finally became commercial shrimp. In addition to high-tech standard aquaculture ponds, the farm also employs a super intensive indoor aquaculture model. The farming process ensures no antibiotic usage, disease-free conditions, and full traceability hatchery to table, ensuring food safety and environmental protection. Shrimp are harvested in each pond, then they are anesthetized and transferred to a tank with oxygen aeration before being transported to the factory within 10 to 15 minutes. Shrimps after harvesting must be kept in water tanks and be constantly supplied with oxygen. The received raw materials are 100% harvested from the owned farm. The worker put each batch of raw materials onto the washing conveyor belt. The purpose of this stage is to remove the impurities and dirt remained on the shrimp. Shrimp after washing is quickly cooled. The cold water temperature must be below 7 degrees Celsius to ensure the shrimp always keep the freshness. After that, the shrimps are transferred to the automatic sizing machine. During the sizing process, The shrimps must be covered with ice to keep the body temperature below 7 degrees Celsius. Shrimps are then transferred to the steam machine. The workers spread the shrimp thoroughly on the conveyor belt so that all the space is used, and the shrimps got cooked evenly. The steaming temperature is from 90 to 100 degrees Celsius. After steaming, shrimp body temperature must be above 72 degrees Celsius. Semi-finished products after steaming are quickly put into cold water at a temperature of as less than or equal to 7 degrees Celsius. After cooling, the semi-finished products are moved to the automatic weighing machine. Then, the machine will weigh the shrimps to a determined point, before put them into the box below. QC periodically checks the weight of each box. If it does not meet the requirements, they must calibrate and reconfig the machine. The semi-finished products are then transferred to the IQF machine. In all cases, the freezer temperature must reach below minus 40 degrees Celsius, to ensure the center temperature of the product at below 18 degrees Celsius. After that, the semi-finished products will be transferred to the automatic glazing machine, with the spraying water temperature from 0 degrees Celsius to 7 degrees Celsius. Then, the conveyor belt will transfer the semi-finished products to the second IQF machine for refreezing. The final product will now have a smooth and glossy surface. The glazing is even. All products will pass through metal detectors before packing. In case of detecting products with metal, the QC will recheck. If it is still detected, the QC will immediately isolate that product. Products are then packed in a master carton, before being stored. The packaging must indicate all the information required by the customer. The final products are transported to cold storage with temperature below 20 degrees Celsius and stored at the specified location, waiting to be shipped to the customer.